Let's face it, there are a lot of things to consider when you decide to build a website, so figuring out what you need to get started can be pretty time-consuming. Luckily, we've got lots of tools and resources to help you. In this video, we'll cover everything you need to know to get your first website off the ground using WordPress, so let's dive right in. In order to showcase your website to the world, you'll need a web hosting service. Web hosts provide the physical space on a server where your site's files will live and be made accessible to visitors through their web browsers. With DreamHost's shared and limited plan, you can easily pre-install WordPress and have it ready to go on your site. Not only that, you can host unlimited websites, and you'll also be free to welcome unlimited traffic to your site with no overage fees. To create a DreamHost account and get started with your shared unlimited plan, just head to dreamhost.com's shared hosting page, add the plan to your cart, and check out. During the checkout process, you'll have a few options to choose from. For example, if you select the boxes for installing WordPress and enabling WordPress Website Builder, those tasks will be taken care of during registration. Now all you need to do is pay for your plan and you're set. Once the checkout process is complete, you'll get an email with the specific info you'll need to get started. Next, log into your personal DreamHost control panel, where you'll find tools to manage and run your website. Just use the email and password you chose during account setup to sign in. Your DreamHost panel was designed so you can easily navigate the tools you'll need most to manage your website. Think of it as your personal website building headquarters. To make your site live, you'll first need to purchase and register a domain, which is the primary URL for your site and how visitors will find you. Here's the good news. When you sign up for shared unlimited hosting with DreamHost, you automatically get a free domain registration credit, which you can use right away, or you can take up to a month to decide the perfect name. To register a domain from the DreamHost panel, just navigate to the Registrations menu, where you can search for the URL you want and add it to your cart. Now, you have the option to register the domain for 1, 2, or 3 years. It can take 24 to 72 hours for your domain to be accessible online, so you'll want to get this done right away. If you're on a tight timeline, WordPress makes it easy for you to quickly design your new website. To get to your WordPress dashboard, type in your domain and add wp-admin to the end of the URL. And don't forget, the email you received after setting up your account has important links that will guide you through setting a password and logging into your WordPress admin dashboard if you need them. If you've enabled the WP Website Builder plugin, you'll see a Getting Started wizard in your WordPress dashboard. Click Let's Get Started to view over 200 beautifully designed themes. To install a theme, mouse over your choice and click Select. Next up, the content page. Here, you'll find several important aspects of building your website. For example, you can load common pre-built content pages to your site. Just click Change Content to view your options. The Essentials panel is an optional portion of the wizard, but is worth filling out. This info will automatically be added to specific key areas of your website's theme, such as your contact page. Once you've filled out the form, click Finish and Install. Once installation is complete, you'll be back in your WordPress dashboard, where you'll see the Inspirations menu now available. Use this as the gateway for editing your WP Website Builder theme and other settings. While an SSL/TLS certificate is technically optional, there are big consequences to not using one, especially if you want to attract visitors through Google and provide them with a safe experience. To add a secure certificate to your site, visit the DreamHost panel and navigate to Domains and then SSL/TLS Certificates. Now, you'll have two options. If you're running a personal website or blog, you can take advantage of a free Let's Encrypt certificate for your site. Or check out our Certigo Verified SSL option. It comes with a seal you can embed on your site for only $15 a year. With our shared unlimited hosting plan, you get unlimited email addresses for your domain. Just click Mail from your DreamHost panel to add a new email address. You can also choose to set up anti-spam, announcement lists, autoresponders, and more options from this menu. Now that you've spent the time and effort building your new site, you'll want to make sure it's protected from malicious code or software. You can do that by adding DreamShield to your domain. From your user panel, navigate to Domains, Manage Domains, and you'll find the DreamShield option. For $3 per month, we'll scan your site regularly for known malware files, and if any is found, we'll email you. You can also add DreamShield during your account registration and can remove it anytime if needed. And that's it! We hope you've enjoyed tinkering with your new WordPress website. If you'd like more DreamHost tips and tricks to build your online presence, be sure to check out the links in the description box below, and don't forget to subscribe. See you next time!